Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. Now, after from the last mission, we managed to be able to infiltrate the territory of the enemy that has attacked the president of Mexico, and we managed to be able to find what remains of his VPIA and the president, and escorted him inside of the back, inside of the armor car vehicle, as we are headed to an unknown territory for the next new assignment. Right now, however, we're in the middle of a dialogue that the president is speaking about.
What happened? What did I do wrong? Most of your military are still behind you, Mr. President. You'll be safe at our embassy until we can sort this out.
Indeed.
Hey guys, I've got incoming video. Hang on. Patching in.
And while we still have no word on the whereabouts of Mexican President Ruiz Peña, sources have now confirmed that President Valentine is on his way out of the country.
Well, they didn't get that one right. The president will remain grounded until we can secure the airport perimeter.
We have additional reports that the coup has been spearheaded by a secret Mexican military group called Aguila Siete, or the
Aguila Siete,
led by Carlos Ontiveros, the son of General Ontiveros.
Carlos Ontiveros, I knew it!
President Ruiz Peña.
That's the guy from the first mission.
Tell me about Carlos Ontiveros.
He's like his father. Tough, a very hard man. He has
really?
Loyalty.
Afraid of nothing.
Soon find out. He's about to see a ghost.
Yeah, that's going to scare him to the grave.
Convoy incoming. You need to leave the APC and neutralize the convoy. Repeat, destroy the enemy convoy.
Destroy the enemy convoy. Got it. So we know our enemy, and we're going to take him down. All right, pile up. Go, 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 go. Do this. Still have that rocket launcher from the last mission. Fire! Move into the rally point. Alright. Paul Smith, you're up. We're good with this one. Fuck. Yeah, sorry. Allergies. Let's try this one. Good.
Package delivered. Embassy and grounds are secure.
Good to know. Alright, let's get this drone on detection mode. Okay, we are definitely going to be having some problems up ahead.
Yes, sir.
All right, boys. Let's move. Oh, yeah. Shit. Take care of these bastards first.
Target spotted. I'm here, holding position. Advance. On my way. I'm here.
Alright, let's move. Got ourselves a real asshole marksman. Let's try this.
Yes, sir. Ready. Captain Mitchell, we've arrived with VIP-2 and Mexican troops at the embassy. Repeat, package delivered. Embassy and grounds are secure.
Let's do this. It's going to take a while. Shit! Alright, I'm going to need to try to... Really? No save? This is going to be a real tiresome.
Let's go.
I'm going to need some cover and fire. Nice shooting.
Attack. Firing. Negative.
Shit.
Let's move out.
Moving now.
Pull. To know.
Area clear, Captain.
Alright, we've reached the Angel Plaza. Moving on to the next objective. Our APC strike up ahead. Excellent!
Right. The IP2 is on a secure phone line with President Valentine and is now reviewing possible retaliation.
What the shit? The US Embassy is destroyed.
Captain,
Abreu is down. I repeat, Abreu is down. Shit. Let's get to the US Embassy. Hurry, we just got to see if there's any survivors. Report! He's dead. Understood. Understood. Seems to be a glitch going on here. Mr. President, we got you back once again. Line them up. Hold the line. We hold the line. Come on! Take them out, take those SOBs down, and show them who's boss. Understood. Mr. President, you're right. Needs help. All right, regroup to the evacuation point. We're getting the hell out of this hellhole. Alright, and go, 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 go! You first, Mr. President? Was one hell of a mission that we just went through. Shit.
Welcome aboard, Captain. This is your President. I'm General Martin, and I have operated.
It was easy.
Man knows no end, and you can be sure of my full cooperation. This country
good to know.
Has to be put back in the hands of its people.
Okay, we are working closely with those in the Mexican military still loyal to President Luis Peña, and have identified 7 key zones of engagement. These are your assignments. Jennifer Burke will take the airport. We have reports of rebel ADAs. We need those cleared before we can get the president into the air.
Understood. Scare the tanks. Got it.
I'll need you for something a little bit special.
Sir?
The troops have set up a strong point on the hill overlooking Avenida Suarez, essentially blocking our movement into the city. It's a very well-entrenched position with overwatch of the entire street. That position must be neutralized. In all, we've identified multiple hard targets. We've ID'd bunkers on the camp perimeter and a couple of towed anti-tank batteries. We suspect mortars and machine guns, but cannot confirm any numbers at this time. Your mission will be to secure the zone and open up the highway. Can't move until you clear it out. Understood?
Understood. Consider done and willing. This is going to get very interesting from now on. Alright, folks, this is going to be the point where I'm going to have to put a stop here for now until next week. So, this has gone Spy, the Spy, sign off for now. We'll be right back after these messages until the next week. So stay tuned for Has Gone Spy, the Spy, and for Ghost Recon, Advanced Warfighter.